friends, welcome to our channel CatCam Minute. And today we will create this part. And here in this drawing we have three views. One is top view, front and side view, and this is this isometric view. So for creating this part we will start from the front. Okay, so if we will start from the front, it is more easier to create. Okay, so first of all I will create this whole front view. Okay, then we will extrude this. So let's start with the front view. Select this front plane. Now rectangle, I will select, I'm going to select the rectangle, click. Now dimension this, the total length is 100. You will find here it is close, and the thickness is 10. So change this value to 10, close. Again select up another rectangle, and this time I will use okay. So here it is. Now dimension this. Will adjust symmetrically in both direction, and this depth is 4, close. For this point and this vertical, both are constant. So my first sketch is ready. Now this upper portion, start with the circle, and the radius is 20, and the diameter will be, so diameter will be 40. And the height is 30 from the bottom. So select this and this and click. This value is 30, close it. And this point and this vertical will coincide with each other. Draw another circle of diameter 15, click. And the diameter is 15. Now make tangent line. This is tangent, okay, it is properly, and angle is 70. So here in Rapid we have this angular method. So if you want to define the angle, select these two lines and click. Angle is 70 degree, so line will adjust automatically. Now I want to mirror this line, so select and select mirror curve, and now define the center line. Center line is this, click OK. Now I'm going to trim this circle from this inner portion, like, and draw one more line from this point to this point. Now my first sketch is ready, just finish this. Now we will create, we will extrude this lower portion. Okay, so first click, and this whole curve is selecting in a single curve, so change this to connected curve. Okay, so connected curve, select this connected curve. So my first curve is this, and change this symmetric value on 60. So take this 30, it will extrude 30 30 in both direction, and this total is 10 and 10 20. So this total extrude depth is 40. So extrude this upper one with this circle and change it to symmetric value, and this is 20. Apply again, select this curve, and the gap between this is 20. Okay, so change it to 10 and make it symmetric. And Boolean method is subtraction. I'm going to cut this portion and see. Okay, so this is the most easiest method. So I'm going to hide this. Now we have four counter board. Okay, so I will use this whole command. Now select the point and click over this upper face, and distance is 10 by 10, so change this value to 10 and change this to 10 and close. Okay, and freeze this sketch, and the diameter is 8. The counter board, so change it to counter board. Counter board diameter is 12. Simple diameter is 8. Counter depth is 3. And okay. Now select this if you want to mirror this mirror, or we can do this pattern option. With the help of this pattern, directly we can create. First direction is this, reverse, and the distance is 80. And for the same second, select second direction, reverse, again 80. And if you want to see the preview, just click show result. So our preview is like this. So we have to change the distance, the second direction is, and my second direction is this, and the pitch distance is 60 minus 20, it becomes 40, and click OK. Okay, now I want to change this color of this part. So first hide this, and in view activate this true shading. And material, any material you want to assign, click. And here we have some background. If you want to change any background, white and textured, gray, default. So this time I'm taking this black color. Okay, I think it is more good. So hope you understand this tutorial properly, and if you have any query regarding this, please comment me. And if you like this video, please comment, like and share. Thank you for watching. See you then.